They didn't what? They didn't what?
They still had Randy.
They ain't going to. He learned his lesson with me.
Here's a little tune by the Allman Brothers Band. Woo! It's called Statesboro Blues. We hope you like it.
Yeah.
We are Mike Meredith and the Big Iron Band. Don't forget to like us on Facebook. Just look up Mike Meredith and the Big Iron Band and click like. I got two other pages on there. One of them is for Booger Woods Forge, my custom knife business, and the other one is for Genuine Varmint Leather Company. Like them too, we need all the love we can get. Thank you. That sounds so good on my daddy's old Les Paul special. Look at us, no hands. Yeah, we're going to do this one. I'm going to send this out to Brady Poe. Right back yonder he is. And this is kind of, I mean, nothing else about this song is true, but me and him's been best friends since I was 3 and he was 2. Grew up in the same neighborhood. Actually, we're kind of god brothers. Let's go down to Mexico. a good soul. You see the border guard with a Fu Manchu mustache kind of stumble on John's pocket full of American cash, and he said, planning on doing any little funny business in Mexico, hey amigo. But all I could think about was saving my own tail when he mentioned 10 years in a Mexican jail. And I pointed at John Roy and said, it's all his. Now please let me go. Yeah, I threw his ass under the bus right then and there. After all, it was your idea, genius. I just laying there and you come in there and saying, hey Romeo, let's go down to Mexico. Jason, let's drink ourselves silly. Show the Mexican girl. When you leave here tonight, I want you to do your all's best sling blade if you go over there to the Waffle House. I want you all just to flop down in yonder and say, reckon what you got in there, it's good to eat. Mm. And look at them all real serious and say, you ought not to kill my little brother. She grew up in
You know any more, Tom Petty?
Yes, if I knew any more Tom Petty.
Yeah.
I do a little bit. We may play some here in a minute, but you ever seen Deliverance? Ned Beatty had the hardest part. When you got a pretty mouth, you can be a big star. I bet the next day his agent got fired, cause Ned Beatty had the hardest part. Here's your little Tracy Bird. That's B-Y-R-D. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. y'all got any special requests, just bring them on up to this stage area and we'll try them best we can. Otherwise, we're kind of left to our own devices. We do it a little bit more like the Jimmy Buffett cover of it.
All right.
All you parrot heads ready to party?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
We're going to send this out to Angie from Brady.
Let me tie my boots.
We'll see y'all. Thanks. Thank y'all for coming out. Y'all come back. She played tambourine with a silver jangle, and she must have all the words to at least a good young tune. But the one most requested by the man she knew as cowboy was a late night benediction at the all comeback saloon. And a voice soft and trembling, she sang her songs to cowboy as a smoky halo circled around her raven head. All the fallen angels and ball playing round her stopped the games that they were playing for that New Jersey. She sang faded love, faded memories, how they linger in her mind. A thousand years played the cowboy like an old melody out of town and out of town. Every night in the shadows, thinking back on Amarillo, she'd dream of better days past her faded love. Lift high his glass in honor of the lady and the song. Play the check and moss upon that broken cowboy hall. She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tune. But the one most requested by the man she knew as cowboy was a late night benediction at the all your guitar done jumped out of tune.
Well,
hard living by Keith Whitley. Thank you. Something in this world just can't explain. a short 15-minute break. But don't y'all go nowhere, because we'll be right back. After these messages, we'll be right back.